What's going on there, guys? This is Michael, your RV guy here at the Great Outdoors RV in West Greeley, Colorado. We are here looking at a Wildwood Platinum 26 RBSX. That X stands for the fiberglass edition here. We got a couple additions onto this camper that you wouldn't traditionally see at an average dealership with the Wildwood models here. Now, this one's gonna be 30'4", 7,200 pounds. So this is great as a couple's coach. You got a couple extra sleeping arrangements here too if you're bringing guests or friends along. But we have a whole bunch to show you here, so let's go right into it. Right at the front cap here, we got a giant pass-through storage, and I think this is pretty funny. Right up the top here, we got a whiteboard. So if you're like me and you forget stuff, this is great. You can actually write all your little notes here just to make sure you don't forget anything at the campsite. At the front here, I just wanted to make sure we pointed out two 20-pound tanks, electric tongue jack. There is a manual override right here too. So if this ever had any issues, you'll never actually be stuck, you know, with your tongue jack stuck there. Room for two batteries up front, and they do put in a battery disconnect too. That's really helpful for especially when you're storing this for the winter time and everything. This fiberglass looks really nice in the Wildwoods. It makes it a little bit lighter. Looking on the outside right here, we got obviously the solid steps. You can't forget those. So looking at that, we'll go into that when we get into the camper here. But on the outside, we have a nice griddle here. This is awesome for cooking the bacon and eggs, the tacos, so that way you don't have to get that stinky smell inside your camper. And then what we got here? Beer fridge, juice box fridge, whatever the heck you want to put in there. But this is great because it's right outside the door, so you don't really have to worry about anything, especially if you guys are traveling and all that. So coming right down here, gas electric hot water heater, 6 gallon. That is great, just enough size. Going along the entire camper, we got two outside speakers, a giant awning, LED light strip, so you guys can really just party out here. This is all camping. You're going to have a lot of fun. On the back of the camper, Wildwood and a lot of Forest River products actually went to this. They have the Lippert attachment here for your ladder. The whole idea with this is that you buy the ladder on Lippert.com, you hook it into the top here, and instead of having to do aerobics and climbing up the camper, it actually goes just right to the ground. So it's a much safer way to get up and down the camper. I like that a lot better. Prep for a backup camera, so that means you guys can actually see what you're doing in the back here. They sell a couple different size monitors for the truck, which is really nice to have. Coming along the side here, you got your tanks and everything. You got your gray tank, your black tank release. Everything's nice and easy. It's high up off the ground, so you don't have to bend down too low. And then this is where we're talking about the additions onto this camper. So we have a 50 amp service, which is gonna tell you it's prepped for the second AC. We actually have the second AC on ours, along with another solar panel up there too, which is really nice to have. Let's go take a walk on the inside of the camper. I like Wildwoods though, because they're very standard. They got everything that you need. You know, when you're getting into camping, whether it's your first or second camper, this everything in a Wildwood is just set up right. Wildwood's always done a really good job with their design. I want to mention too, while we're out here, this does have a little spray port too. So while you guys are cooking outside, you're usually having to like grab a bucket and dump it on the grill to clean it all off and stuff. They have a spray port right here, so you could just spray everything right down. Now let's go inside the camper. Right as you come inside here, you have a pantry right away. So I'll let Nick come on inside. They didn't waste any space in these Wildwoods. You got the pantry right here, so you can put your spices, you can put the little knickknacks and all that, but it's just nice because they're not wasting any of this space. Everybody loves this. So your TV would go right here. They have a backing right on the back here, but all of that, who doesn't love that? There's a little hole here for your cables to go inside, but you could put extra little items there, stuff you wanna hide, you never know. But it's just great because they're not wasting any space on this. Close that back up. Fireplace, that'll put off about 10 degrees of heat. It's not just the light, you know, that does look nice and everything, but it does put off some electric heat. So if you don't have any gas, or if you run out of gas, or you don't wanna use as much gas, that's nice to have. A little sound bar to make it sound nice in here. Now, the whole idea with, I'll let you step over here, Nick. The whole thing with Wildwood is that they're trying to make this very, you know, standard, so that way if you got dogs, if you got kids, if you got a bunch of wild family members, you don't got to worry about this looking like the Taj Mahal. Like this leather that they put onto these couches, these are called the Versa lounges, is very durable. You could spill stuff on here, you can clean it up very easily. They don't waste anything, again, like I was telling you with Wildwood. Three totes under here, one under this one and one under that one too, and that comes with the camper, so that's really nice. Now, I don't know if you've ever seen a Versa lounge before. You're gonna have to bear with me because I haven't done this in a little bit. But if you pop this off here, right now it's a sectional couch and we got two seats right here in the dinette. But if you pop this right out, flip it around, the latch right here and the latch on the other side, and then you can take this back here, and you got U-shaped dinette, and you don't waste your couch. Now, keep in mind too, this entire thing turns into a bed. So if you pop this off, we'll put this over here for now. Jackknife this couch. Now we got bed going along this. Obviously we know this pops down. So you take out the two poles, pop the table down, let it rest on the legs here. And then the entire thing is a bed. So if you, you know, this is a couple's coach, but if you got friends or guests coming along with you, not wasting any space. You got plenty of room to sleep, you know, two guests here. It just depends on, you know, the guests that you have, obviously. We'll put this right here so we can go over the rest of the camper. Now this is an RB, which means rear bath. That means that this is the big appointment for the whole camper. Huge shower, so if you're a tall guy, I'm not a tall guy, but if you're a tall guy, you'll actually be able to use this. I'm about 5'7". I got plenty of room in here. So if you're not five, I'd say if you're anywhere up to 6 feet, 6 feet, you'd be up in here, but you got plenty of room up in the top here. Plastic toilet. We're trying to keep the weight down in this camper so that way you could tow this with an F-150. Medicine cabinet. That's nice to have, and they put a little Velcro on there so that way it doesn't open up during transit. Big sink, plenty big enough for you to put your face in and everything. Check out this pantry. Huge. That's great. And I like how Wildwood does this too. So a lot of the new campers with the 12-volt fridges, they're doing 10 cubic feet. These are actually 11 cubic feet. So an extra whole cubic foot of space. And that's plenty. Huge fridge. Nice drawers and everything too. Big freezer box. Oven. I call it big enough to fit your cereal boxes in. But oven, your cookies, your brownies, all that jazz. It's fun. Microwave. Good enough size. Cabinets. This whole thing's great. Now let's check out the bedroom too, because this is another big thing. So like I said, we got two ACs in this unit because we did do the upgrade, the solar panel. And then this is one big upgrade that they did with the Platinum X models here. King bed. So here, Nick, I'll have you step over here. So I want to open this up here. I want to show you guys how much space is underneath this bed. And I love this because it gives you a ton more room in your bedroom to, like, you know, move around and get ready in the morning and stuff. You can lift that right up, see the entire underbelly store or the front storage here. Put your socks and everything right in these cubbies here. And check this closet out. Massive. So you can fit everything in here. You got the two end closets right next to your bed, just like a traditional front bedroom model. But you also got this closet here, and then underneath the bed, and it's a king bed. They also did the cutouts with the plugs inside here in case you have a CPAP machine or if you just want to put your cell phone in there. But again, not wasting any space. Wildwood does a really good job of designing the campers. They always have, you know, ever since they came out originally. They've always been known for their design aspect and being great for younger families or families that are getting into this, or even if it is your second camper, it's a great option for you. Again, my name is Michael. I'm your RV guy here at the Great Outdoors RV in West Greeley, Colorado. Give me a call at the number below. Leave a comment, like the page, follow us. We're here to stay, guys. Thank you so much for tuning in.